Good day. I'm Sherri Bishop, Senior Communications Officer at the Central Bank of Barbados. The bank is partnering with other central banks in the region to conduct a survey on how people in the Caribbean make payments. Joining me today is Darrin Downes, Deputy Director of Research and Economic Analysis at the bank. Good morning, Darrin.
Good morning, Sherri.
Darrin, tell me why it is that the regional central banks are conducting this survey.
Well, Sherri, in recent times, there have been a growing interest by central banks in the region and across the world on the innovations occurring in finance, the digital innovations occurring in finance. And this also includes the different types of payment methods that are used by consumers. And as you can imagine, central banks, as the guardians of monetary and financial stability, this type of information would be important to us, understanding people's preferences and their perceptions about the different forms of digital payment.
Okay, so give us an example of the kind of questions that we're going to find on the survey.
Well, firstly, we are requesting individuals indicate the different types of payment methods that they use, whether it is cash, a debit card, credit card, online banking, etc., and their preferences for using those particular types of methods and the circumstances in which they would use them. For instance, I like to use a combination of cash and my debit card for making small value or low value transactions in Barbados. But I also know individuals that only use their debit card and only use their credit card, and some persons prefer to make payments online. So therefore, it is important for us, for persons, to indicate their preferences for different types of payment methods and the circumstances under which they use it.
Okay, so tell me, who do you want to complete this survey? Is there a particular group of people, or is it kind of a broad-based survey?
We are requesting that individuals across all types of backgrounds and ages will take the survey, because the more diverse the backgrounds of persons taking the survey, it would add to the value and the quality of the responses, and therefore it would help us to better understand what the society is doing in terms of payments, and also to inform policy going forward.
Okay, so if I decide to complete this survey, do I need to give you my name? What kind of information do I need to give you? Anything personal or just the responses to the question?
Well, some very basic, let me say demographic information, your age, your level of education, and I think that is it. So persons can rest assured that they would be anonymous, and that the information would be kept in the strictest of confidence and only to be used for the purposes of banks, central banks, to understand, you know, how they use payments and so forth.
Okay, so I decide I'm gonna take the survey. Where can I find it?
The survey can be found on the Central Bank of Barbados' website. When you go to the website, www.centralbank.org.bb, you go to the homepage, and there's a banner, a nicely designed banner there indicating the survey. Just click on that banner and it takes you directly to the survey.
Okay, so when does the survey close?
The survey actually closes on October 25th. So there's not a lot of time, and therefore we're encouraging people to go online as soon as possible and to start completing the survey.
Okay, so after I've completed the survey, what is it exactly that the central banks are going to do with the information that they get? How is it going to be used?
As you mentioned, the survey is being conducted across the Caribbean. So the information that is collected is going to be used in a wider study across the region. And of course, the information will be very useful to inform any policy that would be implemented in the future.
Just to conclude, kind of take us through it again. Tell us what the survey is, who's to complete it, where you can find it, and the day that it closes.
The survey is intended to allow central banks to better understand the preferences and perceptions that individual consumers will have about different forms of digital payment and their use of cash. And the information collected will form part of a larger study that's being conducted by the central banks in the region. And the information would, of course, be used to inform policy going forward if there are any policy decisions to be made with respect to payments. The survey can be found on the Central Bank of Barbados' website, www.centralbank.org.bb. You go to the website, you click on the nicely designed banner, takes you directly to the survey, and you have up until October 25th to complete the survey.
Okay, well, thank you very much, Darrin.
Thank you, Sherri, for having me.
As we've been saying recently, relevant and timely data is important for informed decision making. So we're asking everyone to log on to the website before October 25th to complete the survey. That's www.centralbank.org.bb. You'll also find links to the survey on our Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter pages. So please log on today and tell us, how do you pay?